Hello students, this is client server architecture where you can see the diagram of client server architecture where we have the concept of a server and multiple clients where server provide network to multiple clients and